As part of Israel turning 75 years old today, the Youngstown Jewish Federation hosted a Flavors of Israel event. People got the chance to try some wine and food from the country, along with learning about some history, where they originated from. The Jewish Federation chose the wines from six different parts of Israel. They wanted to use this event to show off Israel.
It's something we're celebrating. I'm really happy about it. And we just want everyone to learn a little bit about this.
The Youngstown Jewish Federation is planning a big celebration on May 21st.